Hey everyone, this is Piglet here, and this time it's not gonna be a video game review, but this time it's gonna be the Finger review, starring me. Okay, the Finger review is gonna be the action figure review. So, we have Sonic the Hedgehog from Sonic and the Black Knight. Okay, here's the Sonic and the Black Knight figure. And let's get into the review and start it. Sonic figure is from Sonic and the Black Knight, and which also the other figures doesn't have a new thing. It has a metal hand for the Soul Caliburn, and you move Sonic's head, but not quite just yet because of the arms. It's dead. You move the arm, as you can see. And you move the flame hand on. You'll have to move, walk, and run like a shoes. You can also move his feet, but you don't want to because you get wasted enough money before you twist it for a long time. One more thing I have to show you is this, a caliber sword. It looks shiny. It looks a bit plain, to be honest. And the sword will feel small, which is a bit of a shame, really. For example, they had to put the finger, hand, metal hand, away, but not this hand because it can't hold very well. It is when it feels sticky, it actually hang on. So, that's Sonic and the Black Knight figure. Join me next time about other virtual console reviews and WiiWare reviews and don't forget some more videos for Let's Mess Around on Super Pokeball Season 2.